Kylie Jenner can escape the internet trolls. The reality TV star was slammed for letting her two-year-old daughter Stormy wear hoop earrings in a recent Instagram post.
It's crazy.
It is crazy.
I never would have imagined that.
Kylie shared a photo of Stormy wearing these earrings on Tuesday, February 18th, and captioned the photo, "Go best friend." Fans quickly went to the comments section to slam the makeup mogul for putting dangerous accessories on her toddler. One fan wrote, "Don't you think she's too young to wear these?" Another one wrote, "They could get caught on stuff." However, fans also stood up for Kylie, writing, "Everybody needs to chill. She's her mom. She knows best and wouldn't do anything to hurt her own baby." While Kylie did not respond to any of the comments, she did recently open up about her desire to protect Stormy from the internet trolls. Kylie recently told Harper's Bazaar, "I think about it a lot because the world is just so crazy now, exposing her to all of the negativity that comes with the internet. I think about that too. I'm just trying my best, even though she's still little, to remind her how blessed we are and that this isn't normal, the way we live. It's just our life."
Rise and shine.
Kylie also opened up about co-parenting with her ex Travis Scott and leading as good examples for their daughter. She said, "We both love Stormy and want the best for her. We stay connected and coordinated. I think about my parents in situations with Stormy, what they would do. They were very hands-on with me, and I want the same for Stormy." Rumor has it Kylie and Travis are on the verge of a reconciliation following their split in October 2019.
I love you.
The couple gave birth to their first daughter, Stormy, in February 2018. For more on Kylie and so much more, keep it here at OKMagazine.com and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.